wonderful. Good morning and welcome or welcome back to my videos, the vlog, my channel. For those who are new, my name is Marlene. Today is gonna be so fun, or these next couple days are gonna be really fun. But I am going to Austin today. I'm driving up there for work. I have a couple work events that I'm going to, and I am so excited to go back to the city for a couple days. So I actually work for the University of Texas, but I just work fully remote, and so I'm living here in Houston. And I am training here in Houston with a coach and everything. So today's gonna be a little busy. I moved my practice up to 9 a.m. Typically it's at 12:30, but today it's at 9 a.m. And right now it is 6:55 a.m. I got up at about 6 this morning. So that way I can have my slow morning, do my stuff, eat breakfast and everything before I go to practice, and load up my car. I also have to drop my dog off at the, whatchamacallit, the pet hotel place thing. But right now, I'm just drinking some tea. I'm drinking matcha tea. I start my mornings off with hot tea every single morning, and it's just been so nice for my tummy, so I highly recommend. I just finished my Bible recap, one of my goals for 2024. I mentioned it in one of my other videos, but one of my goals is to read the entire Bible this year in 2024. So that's what I'm doing. I'm using the Bible recap to do it, and I'm using the plan that's on the Bible app. So if you are interested and want to do it with me, please, please do. I would love to be an accountability buddy or discuss anything with you. I know for a fact that I do not and will not have all the answers, but I know one place that does, and that is the Bible. And if we can't figure it out, then some answers we just aren't meant to know. So if you want to do the Bible recap with me, please do it. I'd love to have more friends doing it with me. It is almost 7. I need to change and eat breakfast, and then I need to start packing up my car. This is gonna be such a fun vlog. I'm just gonna vlog like the weekend, and it's gonna be great. Today's Thursday, by the way. Today's Thursday. I have an event tonight in Austin, so I'm leaving right after practice. That's why I moved it up. Then I have an event tomorrow, and then I'm just gonna have fun with my coworkers. It is gonna be great. So let's go.
There's my donkey.
I just finished up breakfast. It is 7:30. I made myself some coffee and I just ate like a yogurt bowl. I am gonna start loading up my car. I need to leave by around 8 because morning traffic is never fun. And I need to start doing that. But I'm gonna start loading up my car and drinking my coffee. I just dropped off my dog and there was hair everywhere. She sheds so much, especially like during this time of year. There's two times of the year that she sheds like really, really bad, and this is one of them. I don't know why. I guess it's just what huskies do. But I am headed to practice now, and I think it's gonna be kind of hard. I think we're gonna do some running, which is fun and exciting, but also like tiring, and it might hurt, but that's okay. I made myself a little itinerary for these next couple days. I just love having things mapped out, and it's fun for me, and I had so much fun making it. I need to take a breather. I just finished practice and now I'm headed to go pick up lunch for me and my brother. He is home at his apartment right now, so I am gonna pick us up some lunch, go over there to his apartment, eat lunch with him real fast, and then I'm also gonna change and get ready and stuff at his place, and then from there
I'm headed to Austin, which is so nice because from his apartment, it cuts the drive time by like 30, 45 minutes. So that's gonna be really nice. Hello again, back in my car. I ate lunch and stuff with my brother. It was so good. There's definitely more things from that place that I really want to try. It looked really cute and everything, so I'm excited to go back and try more things. But I am showered, changed, ready to go driving to Austin. I of course stopped at Dunkin' again. I'm a Dunkin' girl. They never have them like right on the side of the freeway. You always have to go and like you have to exit and like turn down a road and drive a little bit to get to them. But Starbucks are, they're just at every single corner. They're along every single highway, so it's just more convenient to get Starbucks. But Dunkin' has my heart. This giant thing, first off, this is a medium. This would be a venti at Starbucks. This is a medium at Dunkin'. And it was $2. $2. I'm sorry. You can't beat that. And don't even try to tell me you can, because you can't. You can't beat it. And I added a pump of sugar-free toasted almond. So good. Throughout this entire month, if you're like a Dunkin' member or whatever, you get hot and cold coffee, just like their regular like house blend coffee, for $2, a medium size, $2. And I don't know if this is an unpopular opinion, but I also love their donuts. I do. I love them more than Shipley's. I said it. Anyways, I've got my coffee and I am just ready to take on this drive. It's gonna take me about 2.5 hours to get there. I'm so excited! Alright, you guys, I made it to the city. I am in Austin and I made amazing time, and I think I'm gonna stop at my hotel first and check in, drop off all my luggage and stuff, and I am dying to use the restroom. I drank like half my coffee-ish, a little more than half, and I have also been drinking water. So there is that, and I feel like my stomach is, oh my gosh, I have a pee baby so much right now and it hurts. Every single time I come back, I get so happy. I love this city. Just look at this view. I'm just gonna turn you around. Like, look at this. So beautiful. So beautiful. Oh my gosh. This place is beautiful. Oh my gosh, this is beautiful. Wow. I never did an outfit of the day, so this is my outfit. I have these white flowy pants, this long black sleeve top. I love the white like little detail on there. And this is what I'm wearing for my work event. This is from a shop called Versona. These pants are also from Versona. And these shoes I've had for years and I have no idea where they're from. But this room is insane. It is so beautiful. I need to find the bathroom because I'm about to pee my pants. Hey. Okay, I'm here on campus. And now I'm headed to the law school. And I am so excited. And I'm gonna get some food. It's gonna be great. Here we are. I can't wait to see all my coworkers too. Hi.
this is just unreal. Tell me, how can you not love this city? I just got home from my event. It's, I think, around 8:30, and I am gonna change and wash my face and everything, kind of get ready for bed, enjoy just being here. If you would have told me that I would be able to travel back and forth from Houston to Austin for my job and be blessed with just the ability to come to the city and enjoy staying here with this beautiful view, especially that I still get to train on top of it, I don't think I would have believed you. Oh my goodness, God is just so good, and I want to practice gratitude more, so I'm gonna take some time to just be in this moment and be so grateful for the life that He has given me and the things that He has blessed me with being able to do. So I am hopping off for the night, but I will see y'all in the morning, bright and early. Good morning, you guys. It is like 6:30 in the morning. I got up at 6 and I'm gonna do my workout that I have for the day. My coach sent me a little workout to do, and it's not a bad one at all. It's gonna be so fast, which I'm so excited because that means I just get to walk to Trader Joe's this morning, get some breakfast and coffee and stuff before I have to get ready for work. So I'm gonna do this workout here in this apartment gym. So nice, by the way. They have some good quality stuff in here and I'm very happy about it, but that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get this workout, and then we're gonna treat ourselves to some breakfast and then get ready for work. I love that I can just get out and walk to where I wanna go. So that's really fun. But yeah, I'm just going, minding my business. And it's pretty foggy this morning, but look at her. Look at her go. I just got back from my little morning walk. I went to Trader Joe's just to get like some things for breakfast, like some snacks, but a little haul. I got this Fulfill protein bar thing that I wanted to try. It looks and sounds very good. I got a thing of raspberries for my little yogurt bowl that I'm gonna make. Got some almond butter granola. I am in just a nut butter like hyper fixation right now. I got some almond butter. I was hoping they had like little single serve packets. I know they do at H-E-B, but Trader Joe's was the closest thing to me, and I was not gonna go to Whole Foods because Whole Foods is just, I don't know, too expensive for me. So got me some almond butter, and I don't have almond butter back at home, so it worked out anyways. Got some almond butter filled pretzel nuggets, which these are gonna be a great snack. And then of course I got my yogurt, just Greek non-fat plain yogurt. And then lastly, I got this almond, cashew, and macadamia nut beverage. I meant to also get the spiced chai concentrate and I forgot to look for it. So I kind of messed up there. That was all I got from Trader Joe's. And then I stopped at a coffee shop called Walton's on my way back and got a golden milk latte. I've heard a lot about these and I've wanted to try one, so I got one and it is interesting. I wouldn't wake up in the morning and be like, I'm so ready for my golden milk latte. Like, that's not gonna be me with this. But I kind of understand why it's gotten popular, because it like tastes healthy, you know what I mean? Like, I do like it, I'm a supporter of it, and I will probably have one every now and then,
But as for like my go-to drink in the morning, it's not it for me. I'm gonna make some breakfast, and as I eat, I'm also gonna do my Bible recap. It is 8:39, and I have to be at the office at 10.
I'm ready to go. It is 9:30. I need to head out and get to the office and find some coffee because your girl needs her caffeine. Today's gonna be exciting, and it's a new day. Each day is just another opportunity to share some love, seize the day, and do your best. That's all we can do.
I really just want to take a nap so bad. Like, I'm so sleepy. I just love this city so much, and it's kind of gloomy and a little misty, like, slash rainy outside. The weather also just makes me want to go to sleep even more. But I'm not in Austin that often. Honestly, I come up about once a month, which is pretty good, to be fair. I'm honestly so tired. I'm just gonna take a minute to like sit and relax for a couple seconds, and then I'll get moving. So that's what we're gonna do.
I am gonna go to a coffee shop. It says it's like a 13 minute walk, but I'm sure it'll probably be like closer to 10 minutes or less. I'm just gonna grind it out for a little bit at this place that I've been wanting to go to. That is the fun thing about coming to visit here, is that like, since I don't live here, I don't have groceries and like food and stuff like that. So I have to go out and get stuff, which means I just get to try things on my list, and it's amazing. So I'm trying some things on my list, and I'm very excited. I started collecting the Starbucks cups from like the Been There series. Since I live in Texas, I thought of just getting cups from like the cities that mean something to me, so which is Austin and Houston, obviously. So since I'm here and I'm gonna pass by Starbucks, I think I'm gonna grab me the mug. Hotel. You guys, I love the city so much, and I had such a amazing walking around downtown. I love that I can just, like, I can literally walk anywhere. It does not bother me. I don't, like, an hour walk, sure, I don't mind. But I mean, where I was, it was just like a 15 minute walk, and it was so much fun. And then I took a little detour on my way back just to walk like through some more of downtown, especially at night, because the lights are so pretty and they have lights like wrapped around trees and stuff. And I was just walking on some of my favorite streets, and I love it. I love it so much. It's 7:07, and I am gonna go hang out with one of my coworkers and her friends. I love meeting new people, so this is gonna be exciting. I will in fact be in bed by like 10 p.m. 11 at the latest. Good morning. It is the next day, and it is 7:30 a.m. I got up a little bit before 7 because I wanted to just be on the balcony as the sun was rising, and that was so peaceful and beautiful. It is a little cloudy, but still so beautiful. I just finished my Bible recap for the day, so got that in. And last night was so much fun. I was just hanging out with my coworker and her friends, and I ended up getting back at like 11:15-ish. I have yoga at 9, and then after that, ends at 10. After that, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I wanna spend like the afternoon here. I probably wanna leave around like, I'm thinking 1 or 2. So I've got a good amount of time here, which is
So good. And oh my gosh, look, I got to keep this flower arrangement from our events, and it's so beautiful, and I get a cute little like bowl out of it. And this one's gonna be a bit of a walk though. It's like, it says like a 22 minute walk, I think. Whenever I used to live here, my walk to work was like 25 minutes. 25 to 30 minutes. So honestly, that's not bad at all. There's a bagel place super close by to me that I've always wanted to try. It's called Rosen's Bagels. So I will be eating that. And then after yoga, I'm gonna get coffee. And I'll probably go to Joe's Coffee. I mean, I feel like I can't come to Austin and not go to Joe's at least once. And I'm just gonna have a really good solo day. Recharge. Oh my gosh, mornings are just my absolute favorite. I love mornings so much.
I just finished up yoga and it was so good. I love that place, and I got in a good little hour-long session, you know, good little workout. But right now I'm walking back to my hotel. Oh, my eye's been twitching for like the last couple of days and it's really annoying, but I won't stop. I don't know how to stop it. It's been good. I need to shower and change and get everything packed up and ready to go. I need to check out in like 30 minutes. So this is gonna be like a quick little turnaround, but then I'm just gonna park. Like, there's so much street parking right now Saturday morning because like nobody's up yet downtown. And I'm just gonna park on the street somewhere and then frolic, honestly. Here's my fit. This top is from Brandy Melville, and then this jacket, I ordered it off Amazon. I just got some leggings on and some Adidas shoes. It is beautiful weather outside. It's 60 degrees out and the high is like 70, so perfect weather. The sun is out and I need to go. I have 3 minutes until 11 and I need to check out at 11. So we gotta go. I am gonna go have myself a good afternoon and let's just see where this afternoon takes us.
Three little birds sat on my window and they told me I don't need to worry.
I actually just stopped at Trader Joe's before I start my little drive home because I had to go to the restroom really bad and I also needed like water. So sadly, I'm finally headed home. I want to move back at some point, not like right now or anything, but definitely in like the next year or so, or maybe a couple years. Life is just so unpredictable. But I would love to move back at some point. I just love it so much. My lunch was delicious. I checked off a restaurant that I have been wanting to try for years and never have, and so I finally did, and it was absolutely delicious. That was my whole time here in Austin. It was so much fun, so beautiful. The weather was just amazing. Honestly, such a good time. One of the best times. God has a plan for my life and I cannot wait to see how it unfolds. I just pray that at some point I get to live here again for however long, or maybe forever. I don't know. I want to live abroad at some point, and I will live abroad at some point in my life for a year or two. I will do it. So there's also that. I'm gonna close it out here because I am just driving home. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. I loved filming it, making it, all the things. I want to share so much love with y'all, give you so much love, and I just hope that y'all know that you are loved and you are amazing and you are beautiful. And if you stayed to this point in the video, comment a green heart, because green's my favorite color and we're talking about love. So
comment a green little heart, and I will see y'all in my next video. Bye.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.